Okay. Hi, everyone. Welcome back. So, this is a whole video, as you can see. There's a box sitting here. And I got a couple of dies from, let me see, hang on a second. From Aliexpress. And this box is from Scrapbook.com. There's another box coming tomorrow afternoon or Friday, so more goodies coming. So this die, I received this the other day. Let me see. I can't see it. It's a steampunk butterfly. And oh my god, I'm waiting to get some, some metallic, paper to do this. And this one is, this one's tags. Die cut set of tags. Anyhow, can't wait to do this. That's going to be awesome. Anyhow, okay, so that's it for that. Now, what's in this box? Now, of course, my voice is going cuckoo. Anyhow, oh yeah, lots of air bags, lots of these, lots of these. A bubble wrap. Let's see. Popping them. That's so much fun. This tray is just over there laying on his blanket on the couch. Looking at me. What the heck is she doing? Pop, pop, pop. Anyhow, okay. So a lot more to pop. I'll do that later. Oh wow, such a big box. Okay. This is a postcard stamp. By Penny Black. So you guys can see that. I wonder why it's like that. Anyhow. That's okay. It's, let's see. Okay, so I'll be trying that out. Yeah, so you can write your message on this side. Okay. Trying to get it back in here. Sorry, guys. Right. Almost. There we go. Okay. And oh my god, embossing powders. Oh yes. These are distress This one is fossilized amber. These are distress embossing glazes from Ranger. Tim Holtz. Okay. I got this one. Let's see. Okay. This one is see it better. Okay. This one is crackling campfire. The distress embossing glaze. Look at that. Awesome. And what else do I have in here? This one is, oh yes. This one's copper. Embossing powder. Now this is all Rangers. It's copper. And this is Sizzix. Now, just a minute. Let's see. Sorry, I can't read that. It's too small. Writing is off, so I took it right off. So, I can't read what it says on here. Let's see. It's embossing powder, it's okay. It's kettle copper. Oh, yes. That's it. It's kettle copper. That's what this is. Okay. I'm going to have to mark that on here. Off camera. That's it. Okay. And this is, oh, cool. It's an adapter. Adapter A. This will go into that big machine that I have. Okay, that's awesome. Right now in here. Yes, this is the case for my crocodile. And it's got, there. It has a, what do you call it? It's got eyelids in it. So. Okay. I want to open it. Jeez. Okay, just pull it off. I can't pull it off because the handles. Yeah, this we are memory keepers. Right? Yeah. So can't open it. Is there any more tape? I don't see any tape. Okay. So that's all the information. Now, okay, so it looks small. I'm gonna go and get my, I think I am. Let's see. I'm gonna go and get it. Hang on a second. It's down in my kitchen. My other craft stuff. Hang on. Whoops. Sorry about that. Okay, hang on, guys. I'm back. Oh. Now. All right. So, here's my crocodile. Let's see. Doesn't fit. Alright. Okay, I'm gonna have to figure this out. Seems like, hang on. Seems like crocodile is too big for it. There, it's in. Okay, it's a bit of a struggle, but it's in. See? I guess it's because this is new. So, that's it. That's cool, little package. Anyhow. Well, that's it, guys. And, that's it for now. I'm going to keep this in here. There. Little case. Okay. That's it. That's all my goodies for now. Big box for all this. And this stuff is good to keep. Alright. I gotta go put some stuff away. I've been organizing my kitchen table. It's such a big mess. I started cleaning it up today because there's some projects I want to do and I'm still waiting for some more stuff to come in. Anyhow, so I'll see you guys next time, okay? Have a great rest of the week, and I'll see you guys later. Oh, where's my mouse? Here it is. Ciao. There you go. Ciao.